We remember her commitment, her kindness, her humour, her courage, and her fortitude.
And to express to Your Majesty our loyalty to you and our conviction that you will strive to uphold the liberties and to promote the happiness of the people in all your realms, now and in years to come.
We gather today in remembrance of the remarkable span of the Queen's dedicated service to her nations and peoples.